with things like that. Hey, Timmy. Say hi.
Where's that people?
Hi, bud. Why don't you stand out there with him, Jared? Stand out there and I'll take your picture.
Hold on.
Thanks.
Hey, Timmy, come strut down this way.
I get you, Timmy.
Can you say Merry Christmas?
Say anything?
Did you dance?
Yeah.
Now.
Well, that's because how religious the young ones are.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
And there are lots of pictures of this
kid. Oh. Wow.
That's like, are you bored?
Get the fall down.
And all the pictures are very cute. She'll regret it.
Yes,
whoops,
she will.
Especially
if
she's back. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, like runs in the family.
It's delicious though. Whoa. Oh.
Timmy's having a hard time.
Thanks, Dan.
Yeah.
Are you an engineer or what?
I'm just tired.
Are you an engineer or what?
Just can't leave me. Well, there's a couple of pieces to go yet.
Down in front, Grandpa.
Andrea, that's not yours.
They don't make
land your hands!
You're a nice looking kid. Woo!
Elizabeth, look this way and do that.
Okay. Elizabeth, you
want to
go for a ride in it?
Yeah! Okay.
Okay. So you get in the back. Elizabeth sits in the front, okay? Because it's her birthday. Now remember, you hang onto the seat because the back will flip out and you'll be on your butt.
Thank you.
Timmy cry, he's having a fit. Sorry, I don't mean to laugh. It just I know it's great. You should have seen it. I got it all on tape.
That's all right, many
riding by
like
going.
You captured that Kodak moment, right?
Oh,
good.
Oh yeah? Where's that silly boy? Ouch.
She's so sore.
She's kind of along for the ride, you know.
Bumblebee, bumblebee.
What, Tim? You want to go play house? Can you get him down so he can play house, Grandpa?
Oh, done. Got. Oh, she wants to drive a while.
She says, no, I'm in the driver's seat. Hey, cowboy.
Hi.
What you doing?
Hi.
You gonna punch?
No.
What are you gonna do?
Punch.
Can you say hi?
Hi.
Say hi, everybody.
Hi,
buddy. Say, I'm two. What's your name?
Tammy.
Tammy? Are you nice?
Yes.
Sometimes? All the time?
Yes.
What are you going to do now?
Yes.
You going to go in the backyard?
Yeah.
Okay. Can I come too? Okay. Can you show everybody your playhouse? And your slide, huh?
Oh.
What'd you find?
A truck.
A truck? Wow, amazing the things you find back here, huh?
Oh.
Okay.
Have it.
Thanks.
Thanks.
Say you're welcome.
I'm gun.
You're gun too?
Yes.
Say thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Say cheese. What do you got, Tim? Roller skates?
I want. Up here.
Just a minute. Let me
see.
Oh, it's Princess Giovanna.
Yeah. And the paper village.
Okay, just a minute.
Hello.
Hello.
This is Liz and my friend Giovanna.
Giovanna.
Giovanna. Move over so Timmy can get up. What are you playing?
We're playing a mommy
that's taping us.
Hi, Tim.
Children
are playing.
Don't take
us. The best is watching TV.
What are you doing, Tim?
Oh, that's my sitting around.
What kind of stuff did you bring? It's broken. Dang, Tim. No wonder your suitcase was so heavy. Uh-oh, more?
Mm-hmm.
Anything else? Are you sure you got enough to play with?
Yep.
Well, it's a good thing, huh? And you got your guys all over here? Let's see. You got the Power Ranger and Nick and Bunny Winnie and Bear and Snowball and Simba and Softy. There's Softy.
Oh, I got some news.
What?
I forgot to tell everybody.
What?
Katie got a 2-year scholarship to Hamburg, the President's Award or something.
Wow.
She applied for it, took the test. The test was very hard.
Just taking a picture of two cute kids. Okay.
Timmy, you don't get a present. It's not your birthday. You don't deserve one though, Timmy. Been so naughty today. I'm gonna have to give it to some other kid. Alex, how about you?
Tim, you're the last battery. You gotta run. Nice hit, Timmy. Now run. Run like the wind. All the way home, Timmy. Go, Timmy. Run, Timmy. Run hard. All the way home, Timmy. Hey, that was my kid that did that.
Very good job.
Hey. I'm gonna play this. Where's Tim? There he is. Where's my kid? Uh-oh. Watch out, Tim's catcher.
Kiss your bride.
I now present to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. Timothy Hogue.
A smooth performance by Patience and Tim. What a great mother and son dance there. Good job, guys.
15 and I worked all summer and went down to Sears and bought me a $39 blonde arch guitar. Taught myself how to play.
And you destroyed that guitar?
Okay.
What's up?
Said he got the hiccups.
We'll be right back. gonna attempt to just take a video and see what I can get here. Because the picture thing isn't working out so good. Okay,
say
ready?
Cheese.
One,
cheese.
Two, three.